Mintel is a market research firm. That means they survey consumers about their likes, dislikes, opinions, and habits. Survey results are then analyzed, packaged into reports, and searchable via the Mintel Reports database. Mintel is great for understanding who buys what and why. Most of the reports in Mintel fall into one of two categories: reports on products and services, and reports on particular groups of consumers. Reports contain information on trends in marketing and purchasing, as well as attitudes and demographic breakdowns. Mintel is especially great for understanding consumer behaviors and opinions. Say you want to know which consumers use disposable razors. Mintel has the answer. Here, we see that younger men are more likely than older men to choose disposable razors, but that women in every age group are more likely to choose disposables than men in the same age range. To find information in Mintel, you can do a keyword search here, which works like you'd expect. You can also browse reports by product category, trend drivers, or demographic group under these tabs at the top. It's often a good idea to choose the U.S. under region. As you hover over the initial categories, you'll see subcategories you can choose from. Once you select, you'll be presented with a range of reports that address the product, trend, or demographic you chose. If you choose options from more than one of these tabs, Mintel will narrow your results to reports that feature all of your selections. Be aware that if you choose categories first, Mintel will apply them to searches in the search box, but you can remove those filters even after you've done a search. Once you select a report, you'll see a page set up like this. The actual content of the report is arranged in these five thematic sections. Each section contains subsections. This is where the content of the report is. Use the link at the top or the back button on your browser to return to the main report screen. The data section is worth paying attention to because it contains useful tables and often the entire set of survey responses used to generate the report. The survey responses that appear in the data book can help you answer questions that aren't directly addressed in the report. You can also track a specific demographic across the whole survey to understand their relationship to the product category. There is also an interactive data book at the top, which features a few of the questions from the survey in both table and graph formats. See what's available in this drop-down, and open the data book with this link. You can download the whole report with this link, and there are also several other downloads which present various parts of the survey data in various ways. To quickly find reports on specific demographic groups, type "marketing to" in the search box.